Children, by mistake, I did not send the video of converse of Pythagoras theorem and example 10, which we will be doing in this video now. Here, the theorem 6.9, that is Pythagoras theorem converse, says that in the triangle, if square of one side is equal to the sum of squares of other two sides, then the angle opposite to first side is right triangle. Now here it is given to us, converse of Pythagoras theorem. Here A, B, C given. AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. That is given to us. We need to prove angle B is equal to 90 degree. Now for this we are going to construction we need triangle, draw triangle PQR such that PQ is equal to AB, QR is equal to BC, and angle Q is equal to 90 degree. Correct? So we are going to construct one more triangle. Here AB is equal to PQ. AB is equal to PQ, BC is equal to QR, angle Q is equal to 90 degree. Correct? Now, proof. In triangle PQR, angle Q is equal to 90 degree. Correct? This is given. Construction. Therefore, PQ square plus QR square is equal to PR square. This will be Pythagoras theorem. Correct? Statement number 1. Now, we have AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. This is given to us. Statement number 2. But AB is equal to PQ, AC is equal to QR. This is construction. Therefore, AB square is equal to PQ square, AC square is equal to QR square. Therefore, AB square plus AC square will be equal to PQ square plus QR square. Correct? And what will be the reason? The reason will be equals added to equals are equal. Correct? Therefore, now what is AB square plus AC, AB square plus BC, not AC. This is AB. Here also AB. AB is equal to PQ, BC. Here also BC. AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. Correct? And PQ square plus QR square will be equal to PR square. Therefore, we have AC is equal to PR. Correct? Taking square root of both the sides. Now, in triangle ABC and triangle PQR, we have AB is equal to PQ, BC is equal to QR. This is construction. then AC is equal to PR. This is proved. Therefore, triangle ABC is congruent with triangle PQR. And reason will be SSS. Correct? Therefore, angle B is equal to angle Q. Reason will be CPCT. Here correspondence parts of congruent triangles it will be. Therefore, CPCT it will be. Therefore, angle B is equal to 90 degree. Hence, we have proved this. Correct? Now, we are going to solve example 10. Example 10 is based on converse of Pythagoras theorem. Now, example 10 says that in the triangle, angle ACB is equal to 90. So here, let us draw the figure. ACB. This is 90 degree. Correct? Then CD is perpendicular to AB. CD is perpendicular to AC. AB, sorry. To prove, write down. Example 10. In triangle given. What is given to us? In triangle ABC, angle C is equal to 90 degree. AD perpendicular, sorry, not AD, CD. CD is perpendicular to AB. Correct? We have to prove. To prove, what we have to prove? BC square upon AC square. Is equal to BD upon AD. Now no construction is required here. Let us wipe the board very clearly so that there will be no confusion. Now no markings for us. So here we need, now here again let us use the same trick. This is 30 degree, this is 60 degree, this is 30. And again this is 60. So let us write proof. Triangle. Here 30, 60, 90 I am going to take. CAD is similar with triangle BCD. Is similar with triangle BAC. Reason will be theorem. Correct? Therefore, now we require BC square. BC is coming in this triangle and this triangle. Correct? So here we will be writing BC upon AB is equal to BC is first and third letter. So here it will be BD upon BC. Therefore, here it will be CPST. Correct? Therefore, BC square is equal to AB into AD. By cross multiplication we get. Correct? Now I want AC square. So AC is coming in this triangle and in this triangle. Correct? So I will be writing similarly AC upon AC is first and second letter. So AB is equal to, here AC is second and third. So AD upon AC. Correct? Reason will be CPST. Therefore, AC square is equal to AB into AD. By cross multiplication we get. Correct? Therefore, we have, this is statement number 1. This is statement number 2. Now let us have, therefore, BC square upon AC square is equal to, now BC square is AB into AD, upon AC square is AB into, how it will be? AC upon AB is equal to AD upon AC, and here BC it is, that is what, BC into BD, that is what I said, how I am wrong, here it will be BD, so AB upon AB into AD. See children, you may write it wrongly, but ultimately you cannot go wrong when you recheck. Therefore, you get your mistake. By mistake, I have written here AB, AD, which has to be BD. Correct? So here AB, AB gets cancelled. That is equal to BD upon AD. That is what we wanted. So hence, proof. Correct? Now we are going to start with the exercise.